Is there something I can help you with, human?
That aura about you. You're a vampire!
And what of it? Will you murder me for that alone? I've picked no quarrel with you. My name is Orlok Dracul, but you may call me Odie. I oversee this library, Miss...
Miriam. Am I permitted to take out books from this library of yours?
Of course, Miriam. Although you would be my first human patron. The books here are magical tomes that impart power to their readers. As long as you are here, why not avail yourself of their boons? I've come by some new reading material. That tome is especially valuable. Make absolutely sure you return it. Stop!
Odie?
I warned you. What you take from the library must be returned to the library.
Oops.
You'll pay for this transgression. Death is too kind for you. Return what you borrowed. Beast of death. Time. Return. Stop! Return what you borrowed.
Invert!
Stop!
Be still,
dead. Time. Return. Death is too kind for you. Time. Return.
Odie?
Return what you borrowed.
Invert!
Take that.
Take
that.
Ha! 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 Ha!
still.
Death. Time. Return. Death. Time. Return. Impossible!
Invert!
Odie? You're still alive?
Vampire, remember?
Right. Sorry. I suppose you'll be wanting your book back.
No. You defeated me, which means you now command me. Pillage my shelves as you please. Pillage my shelves as you please. Here to take out a book? Pillage my shelves as you please. Ooh!